at the Slot Olympics. And today's event is Rhino Charge. Rum and Coke would be great. A rum and Coke, please?
Rum and Coke?
Thanks so much. So we put 300 in. 8-16 a push. We'll alternate between that. See if we can get some massive free spins. Or a meerkat. So if we get over 100 extreme games, that's the world record. Pante or 100 of the super games would probably be a gold medal. At least any 100 spins would be a silver medal. And making 150 or getting the bonus would be the bronze medal. Here we go. Let's see what this is. 75, nice start. King for days. Oh, almost as well. Going well. Let's try a higher bet. Oh, almost worked. One more for good measure. And back down. Lady! Let's see it. Wow, 86, almost near the goal. Oh, ladies again. Right, a $16 bet. Come on. Oh, Giraffe City. Yes. Get a bonus. One more spin. Where you at, Rhino? Oh, was right in there. You saw. Oh, lady. Lady. $40. Excellent. Try 16 one time. Oh, all right. Meerkat tattoos. Almost broke even. Do it again. Oh, there it was. I'm only gonna play back to the initial 300. Let's get a bonus before then. $16. Upgrade. Alright, up a little money. Got a drink. Life is good. Let's continue on and see if we can get that bonus for 300. Come on. Nope. Oh, almost the mother load there. Wow. How much is it? 60. Okay, nice. Come on! No! $116 one. Come on. Rhino! Nothing. Back to 8. Oh man, teaser. Just don't want to do it. And the word. And we're back to even. Come on. Last spin. Alright, well, I don't think we meddled, but we did break even, and sometimes that is a something to celebrate in itself. Alright, 20 spins, China Mystery, let's do it. Almost again. Five pins left. Alright, last spin. Nope. I put the 64 into Bull Mystery, and look what happened on the last spin. Ooh. I'd love to do that, but I just don't have enough spins. Trigger me. Ooh, that's good. All right, I'll take that one backup, and we're done. The marathon marks the end of official competition at the Slot Olympics. So let's take one last look at the medal standings. High Limit Buffalo Gold tomorrow to wrap things up on the Slot Olympics.